Early the next morning.
Hey, Sam.
One more. Just one more. And then more. You get your tower. Silitha's web-infested lair is far across the great chasm in the Ashlands. Ruin has yet to regain much of his strength, but he will make the distance. As for Silitha, just get there, and she'll find you. The Broodmother is a collector of sorts.
Oh, really? Pop vinyl bobbleheads or statues? Like gaming statues.
She takes an interest in. Ah, those are the unlucky ones. Those she keeps alive, and they can live a long time. Long enough to tell her things. You could say she collects stories, information.
What stories will she tell me about you, Samael?
Careful, or your ending will be a tragic one. Sometimes the hero dies in the end.
Ah, so you're a dungeon master then.
I like stories that have a happy ending. Now bring me the final heart.
Okay. Well, you're not going to give me anything this time? Soul Bridge. Walker now access once dormant soul bridges. Charge ruin through their pillars to activate them. Well, fuck you too, buddy. Valgrim. Oh, come on, Valgrim.
What would you ask of this?
Yeah, anything. Nope. Nope.
I saw it.
Nope. Okay. Whoops. Five and drift. What's that? Wait, did I miss a location? Huh. That's to the Ashlands. I'll look there later, but I think I gotta go this way. So there should be a soul bridge around here somewhere. Am I going in the right direction? Nope, turn around. Must be a faster way to get up these. Hmm. Nope. Okay, I can't climb those. Just double check. Oh, right. Oh, I can actually ride on this, okay. God damn it, Ruin.
12 seconds later.
There we go. Okay. All we gotta do is just charge through there, huh? Soul Bridges. War can now access the once dormant Soul Bridges. Charge Ruin through their pills to activate them. Badass. Anything there? No. Nothing that way, okay. Nothing that way.
Motherfucker.
And yet somehow we managed to get ambushed. Also, I hate spiders. And by the looks of things, that is the boss room up there, which we can't get into a little bit later. I see chests of green. And don't know how to finish that song. A beholder. Door. Hang on, what's up? Anything over here? Nope. What?
Doesn't look like you can do anything against Tall, Dark, and Gruesome yet. Best to avoid it for now.
Okay. Actually.
Falcon Punch!
Alright, well, that was easy. Oh, fuck off, man. chests? No. Can we jump up here? Nope. Okay. Oh, fucking hell, that music. Seriously, if it's the same type of music you played when there's gonna be like a jump scare or something. Wrong guy, but okay. I don't know why I got the shivers right there, but god damn, that sound doesn't sound. Okay.
Nope.
Oh great, I just released more fucking spiders. Jesus, you take forever to die, don't you? Actually. Ah! Fuck me dead. Little fucking spider bastards. Oh, fuck off. I can't blow them off. Really? I want that damn chest. Okay, if I was... So... How do I get back upstairs? Oh wait, hang on. I think I can see it? No. That's not gonna work. Ah, here we go. Huh. Oh my god, they're crawling on the walls. 4. Son of a bitch, that's one tenacious spider. Nope. Whoops. Here is jump onto this. Okay, so that beholder door should be over here somewhere. Frickin' liquor. I don't like this. Is he gonna break through the webs and do something? I get that feeling that he's gonna do so. He's freaking out down there. Okay, so he's not gonna do anything. Oh wait, hang on. Down he goes. How the fuck am I supposed to get back up?
Don't make me call you again.
Okay, how the fuck am I supposed to get up there?
You'd better come when I call.
I'm dealing with something, so keep your...
Oh shit!
Okay, I'm pretty sure that I can kill it. Hello, what do we have up here? Who the hell are you? Go. Assuming that's where we have to go, but first, let's get this champion's artifact. Not champion's, soldier's artifact. Hello my fellow viewers, my name is Ren the Multiviewer, and if you like this video, hit that like button. If you want to see more videos from me, click that subscribe button and ring that bell. Also, leave a comment or some feedback down below, as every little bit helps the channel. And as always, have a good one my viewers.